No, they can't stop me now.
No, they can't stop me.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Golden Tea, where the tea is always nice, hot, and juicy. Before we jump into today's video, be sure to go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your post notification bell so you guys are notified every single time I post. And without further ado, let's get straight into the tea. Yesterday, Youngin's ace girlfriend, Chloe Glass, posted a picture with a pregnant belly. Now, it looks like a pregnancy announcement, but in the comment section, everybody was saying it was a prank, and neither of them have acknowledged any of those comments. Chloe caption states, "I just can't keep the secret anymore. At Youngin Ace, thank you for this blessing. Are y'all team boy or girl?" And then Youngin Ace commented and said, "It's family with pink hearts." Now, they haven't posted a YouTube video saying that it was a prank, so I'm still not sure if they're being honest or if they're just messing around with us, because they are YouTubers as well. One reason that I think that this may be a prank is because just a few months ago, Chloe just got her body done. She got the BBL, and I just don't see her messing up her brand new surgery. Also, this photo is from 6 days ago, and she doesn't appear to be pregnant in this picture, but women do have a way of hiding their pregnant belly when they're not ready for people to know they're pregnant, especially when it comes to taking pictures. This here is a video, and this was not long ago, so guys, I honestly just don't know. But guys, I do want to know what you guys think. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your post notification bell so you guys are notified every single time I post. I love you guys so much, and I'll catch up with you on the next episode of Golden Tea News.